This video will show you how to install a Type K37 keyboard key. You'll start with the key, a rubber spring, and two metal pieces. Take the smaller metal piece and hook it into a metal loop on the keyboard. Stretch it into the loop on the other side and lay it down. Now do the same thing with the bigger metal spring. Hook it into one side, stretch it into the other side. Set the rubber spring in the center if yours is missing, and then set the key where it goes and push down to snap it on.